Hello, crafters! This is Suzanne from A Creative Muse, and I'm here with a ginormous video. This is the Steals and Deals video. Didn't I say that this sale would start tomorrow, the 16th? Well, today it's early access, so I am scrambling all over the place to bring all the goodies to you. This will be a long video. Have a glass of wine or a coffee. Take out a little notepad. Make notes. This is a sale that you want to look at everything, but in its entirety, it's a lot. In this video, I'm going to give you the notables in several categories. Also, I'm going to break down in the description box different categories. There are machines on sale. There is supplies on sale. Now, machines and supplies, you may be like, I already have, but the supplies are good. So just hang in there. Watch this video. Check your wish list for the things you really want. See where they're at. Also, in this sale, there are deals and steals. Some steals are fabulous, and then a lot of other things are deals, okay? So you just weigh where you're at, and maybe you can get both steals and deals and be a happy crafter. Two thumbs up for that. And don't forget, right now, there is the amazing April Kit Club. I'm loving it. It's all about sewing. Let me link my Kit Club video here so you can take a look at all the goodies in that club. If you are going to order anything from the Kit Club, do that as a separate order. Keep them separated. The Kit Club items will have free shipping and can be its own thing. It won't apply to this order. Your Steals and Deals order, if your order reaches 100, you will get free shipping. If you add Kit Club items to it, that will not count towards your $100 total. So keep them both separate. If you make more than one purchase, you shopped already, you watched this video, and now you're like, I'm going to add something, don't feel bad. A lot of us do it. I've done it myself where I've gone back 2, even 3 orders. It's okay. So you still have some time with this sale. And also, because I am limited by how much information I can put in this video, I may not put the full title for an item, but I'll give you the general gist of it so you'll understand what it means. So if I don't put the word dye, but it's in the category of dyes, you'll know it's a dye. Things like that, just so I can maximize the space. But everything I'm showing you will be detailed and linked below. Also, crafters, I have some recent videos with items that are in the new release. I'm going to go back into those videos and all of the supplies that I use, Spellbinders items that are currently on sale, I will adjust it in that video. For example, crafters, I have been showing this embossing folder in my most recent videos. It is now on sale. This is called Meandering Floral Embossing Folder. It's a past Kit Club item. It's a 2D embossing folder, 5.5 inch wide, 8.5 inch tall. It is now $10.49 from $13.99. So I will update my most recent videos for items that I used. I'll put the word sale around what's on sale in all those items. After watching this, if you want to see some of the new release, which is so fabulous, you'll see what is in this sale that's on sale that I used in those videos. Let's get into this video because, woo, it's a good one. Early access to spring warehouse sale. Yay. Let's get started. First up, crafters, I'm going to start off with the DOORBUSTERS. There is one huge deal that's pretty much a steal that came back. This is the Big Machine Gift Bundle. This was around Christmas last year for a limited time, limited supply. Now it's back again, limited time. You can get brand new platinum die cutting machine with the universal plate system. So it's a new and improved platinum 6. Also a glimmer hot foil system, new and improved as well with the beautiful platinum color. And a better press letterpress system plus a tool in one. All 4 items retails for $404. You can get that gift bundle for $299. Who is this for? You would love to get all these items. This is the best way to get it bundled together as a deal. Instead of buying them all separately, you're going to spend more. The BetterPress letterpress system by itself is now $74.99 from $79.99. The Glimmer, that is now $129.99 from $149.99. So you can do simple math right there and see how the $299 works out better. And that includes the die cut machine also. Up next, this is also fabulous too. This is the Starter Wax Seal Kit. If you have ever wanted to get into wax seal, Spellbinders has you covered. This is just a fabulous, fabulous addition to crafting. Here is one of my wax seal cards. You can just make tons and tons of cards. I will be talking about this shortly because wax seal beads are on sale. Also, standalone wax seal dies. Yay! Love it. The wax seal starter kit comes with all sorts of goodies. It doesn't come with as many spoons. These are extra spoons, but you get the burner and everything with it. It's now $34.99. So that's a good deal on the wax seal starter kit. This is the box I've had from last year. She's still fabulous. There is a glimmer hot foil background that has this same design too. That's on sale as well. Yay. Alrighty, moving on. Three items are notables from the dollar deals. First, there's a better press plate. You make me happy. This is on a house mouse image. You can stamp and color up an image and then press afterwards. And look at when you press over an image. That's watercolored. Look how pretty that is. This is on Spellbinders cotton card. You can play with this set for a dollar. Win-win. You make me happy press plate. Love. Two embossing folders I saw in the dollar deals. This one is called Party Spots, and this one is Hand-Drawn Scallops. Both of them are 2D oversized embossing folders, 5.5 inch wide, 8.5 inch tall. So add this to that meandering floral. This is an example of Party Spots, the monster birthday. That's on sale too. Yay. Here's another example of Party Spots, and yet another example of Party Spots. Look how you can have so much fun with this one. And funny enough, this one I've used a lot and I can't find an example. I'm surrounded with cards. We'll have this one, but she is fabulous. And for a dollar, this is like pretty much free. So I will put a link for the dollar deals. Now we're into the $5 deals. There are a lot of fabulous $5 deals. So all of these are steals. This is from my last video with the Propagation Garden Collection. That background, this glimmer background, which is called the 4-petal score hot foil plate, is now $5 from $23.99. I can't find my plate. I'm missing a box of some sort of Spellbinders goodies. It's giving me gray hairs. So now this is on sale. It's part of the 4-petal collection, and I will be also linking some collections on sale. This will be in there. $5. Here it is with the Propagation Garden, Living with the Land, Epcot Center. Yay. Watch my video if you want to see more on that. Up next, food truck. This is a large die of the month, retails for $40. It's now $5. This is a fabulous one. Great for gift giving. If you want to host a crop this summer with some friends, maybe buy a few of these at $5. That's a steal. Food truck. Fabulous. Next, balloons and birthday wishes. Look at this. You can make this entire card, but wow, you get florals, you get balloons. Perfect on an A2 card. You can also use this on an A6 card and a 5x7 card. $5. Win-win. Great gifts for yourself and your crafty friends too. Love this one. You're going to see in this sale a lot of Christmas. Think of this sale as your after Christmas sale, because last year there were so many fabulous collections from June till the end of the year that focused on Christmas holidays. This is one of them. This is a hot foil plate, the Snow Garden Sentiments. Now $5 from $23.99. I just used her recently on this card. I made a Christmas card the other day. Love this. I will link this video here. This is the Dancing Watercolor Collection. Love. Another version of it. And I'm going to be talking about this background because this is also a super huge steal in this sale. These glimmer backgrounds. Here is the sentiment from this set. Glimmers like a dream. Get like one or two. I already have one more in my cart because at this sizing, you can glimmer a little scrap of cardstock along with a little scrap of hot foil roll with these sentiments. Believe, season's greetings, and Merry Christmas. Love this. Up next, crafters, a nice hot foil plate sentiment. This is one of those bold but not super bold. It doesn't take up a whole A2. All is calm and bright. This is now $5. Look at this beauty. Here is an example of it. This is on a mini slimline better press card. You're looking at the sentiment here, and you're also looking at this image. This may be on sale. I don't have the price. It's named something Santa. I'll put it here on the screen how much Santa is in this sale. But isn't this fabulous? Now let's take a little sidebar into Oh Come Let Us Adore Him, released at the same time. I will link my tutorial using this sentiment, but you could use this one as well for the beautiful Reese collection. Yay! So you could have a bold sentiment in here, build a wreath around it. You could do a full wreath. You could also do like what I did here, a swag. You could cut it down if you want to make it an A2. My whole collection is on sale too. Thumbs up. This one does have a higher price point, $11.39 from $18.99. $5, $11.39. Then there's also Peace on Earth. Again, $5. Look at these fabulous sentiments. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Everything will be detailed and linked below, okay? So I'll have all three of these together. Up next, crafters, the bottle brush duo. These are cute bottle brush trees, the larger size. So this is a newer one. The original one is called the bottle brush tree. I don't remember if I saw this one. I'll put it here on the screen how much this is, but this is the larger size. Bottle brush tree duo. And then this one features both the small and the large. These are so fabulous to create scenes. Look at these winter cards. Love this. $5 from $24.99. You could get 2 packs of this and you're still nowhere near. So that's a fabulous steal. This is a nice one. This is a brand new product. Better Press registration set is called Blooming Garden. I will link my Better Press hack video here where I show you how to put this together. Let me show you what it looks like when you Better Press it. This is it, just as a full A2 panel cotton card. And here it is cut out with the coordinating die. The coordinating die. This is a product from last year and it's called the Friendship Garden. It does have the stamp and the die. 2 separate items, $5. And I believe this is $5 as well. So if you want to get the whole thing, now you can get these two $5 and then you can play with the Better Press. You can stamp, have fun with all of this goodness. Okay. This is what it would look like when it cuts out the Better Press image. Perfect. Love. Alrighty, so $5 for the Friendship Garden die that coordinates with the Blooming Garden Better Press plate registration set. Yay. Up next, this is from Yana's Delightful Christmas Collection. Along with linking some collections in this sale, there are 3 designers that I'm going to link just by themselves because they will have a wide range of products on sale. Yana Spakula is one of them. I'll also link Simon Hurley and Susan Tierney Coburn. Now we have Yana's Joyful Glimmer Hot Foil Plate for $5. You can make fabulous cards and it's super easy to work with. It's a 2-piece set. Don't let this distract you. It's very easy. Here I have it on this layered card, but this is an example of joyful. Speaking of Susan Tierney Coburn, one of her background glimmer hot foil plates is now a steal. This is Glimmer Ferns. Love. This is one of Susan's 3D florals. But look how pretty this is. 5x7, A2. This is just with stickers. And these butterflies are on sale too in this sale. So you have glimmer background, splatter, no splatter. This is now $5 from $23.99. Huge steal. This is very easy to glimmer with as well. Great background to get your practice going on. I always suggest new to glimmer, start with sentiments with a coordinating die. Get the feel for your machine. Then you start building up to what I'm going to go to next, which is full glimmer backgrounds. Don't start there. Start small. This one is an in-between. Very easy to work with. This is also easy to work with. Before I go into those glimmer backgrounds, this is one you might want to add to your crafty stash for the holidays. This is Outline Christmas Sentiments. This is the first time I'm seeing this one for $5. This is a past Kit Club item. It normally goes on sale, but much higher. It retails for $27 and at $5, even if you get 2 of this, $10. Here it is with holiday cheer. You get the shadow and then you get the die with fabulous sentiments here. You get some florals and foliage, poinsettia, some flowers. Let me read them out real quick. Hugs, joyous, enclosed, holiday cheer, wishes, Merry Christmas, greetings, and warm. So you could do like warm wishes and things like that. Here I did holiday cheer. This is on sale too. Outlined Christmas sentiments, winner. Alrighty, now we're gonna go into those backgrounds that are $5, super steal. This is your super steal in this sale. All of these glimmer backgrounds are $5. They normally retail for $28.99. So really that's $30. So if you bought 6 plates, that would equal 1 plate at the retail price. super steal. If you have been waiting to get some of these, or you have a new Glimmer machine, these are your best friends. New to Glimmer, and I said it before, start with something small, sentiments, practice. Then when your machine is nice and hot and you get a feel for your machine, you go into these backgrounds. These are fantastic. Spellbinders sent me these 5. The rest of them I purchased myself. I love these backgrounds. So let's talk about them real quick. This one is my personal favorite, Glimmer Monoline Stars. These measure 4.5 by 5.75. So these are 1/4 inch over an A2 card, okay? Hypnotic background. Love this. This is just so much fun. Geo Snowflake, geometric optical background. This one does have a stencil option. That's super cool. Wood grain, starburst, plaid tidings. Always nice to have a good plaid. Dazzling diamonds, geometric diamond background, crossed lines card front, glimmering swag, and delightful Christmas hot foil plate. This one is specific to the holidays, but it's still a fabulous set to have. Here is an example of it. Isn't that pretty? This one was designed by Yana Smakula. Look how pretty that is. So that's delightful. $5. Yay! This is my favorite Glimmer Monoline Stars. Here it is on an A2 card with a Glimmer sentiment, standalone die in a holiday theme, and a wax seal. Here it is with some ink blending, some Christmas Wonder dies, and a sentiment. Here it is with a ink blended ornament and a reverse Glimmer background. And I have extras done. That's the reverse Glimmer. Then this is on color cardstock. Love. If you don't like the shine, you can always use the opaque black and white hot foil roll, or go into the satin metallics and the matte finishes like matte gold and matte silver. If these are too shiny for you, see, perfect, right? Love, love, love. So I was so happy to see this one for $5. Winner. Here are actually 2 more versions of it. So with this geometric shape, which is really nice about this, I like that the monoline stars, it does have a feel to it, like a movement to it, a certain energy. With geometric shapes like this, they are a great foundation for you to use on masculine cards. Can't you see masculine cards with these 2? Perfect, right? Black and white, navy and white. This is the reverse foil. To do this, you're going to need a solid plate, and your machine has to be nice and hot. You toast your hot foil plate. But love, right? Just so fabulous. Here is both Dazzling Diamonds and Starburst. This is Starburst. Look at that. Navy cardstock with matte silver. Again, it has a certain energy to it. You can use this for birthday cards, and it can work for masculine. And then here, Dazzling Diamonds. Look how pretty these are. So I have some of these backgrounds done from last year. Keep them in a box. I'm now putting these in the rotation because I'm now shopping it and going, wow, this is cool. I need to use this, need to use this. Now you see how both of these have an outline? I would use a die to cut this out to make sure that everything is straight, because sometimes I'll put the plate on, it's not necessarily straight. You see the angle? This is when I would use precision layering A2 die set. So I'll talk about that soon, because that's on sale as well. Now let's talk about plaid tidings. Here it is in a holiday version, but look at this. You could use this for anything. This is with matte gold, so there it doesn't have as much shine. And then this is with, oh, I forgot the color. A pretty light blue color though. Isn't that pretty? So hot foil rolls are on sale too. Geo optical background. Look how quiet it is when it's on the partly cloudy with matte silver hot foil roll, and partly cloudy is Spellbinders cardstock, on sale as well. Yay. And then this is white cardstock with matte gold. And then again, I'm using the standalone dies. These are on sale, and a wax seal stamp. Wax seal stamps are also on sale. Look at the background here. This is navy with opaque white. This is perfect for masculine cards or just a background to get started with. It's not over the top once you use the opaque rolls. I have a lot of the opaque rolls because sometimes, you know, want it to be more quiet, but you do have that range with these backgrounds, okay? Geo Snowflakes. Now, it does say snowflakes. It was released around the holidays. Here it is with a Christmas image, poinsettias, even the sentiment, navy and the matte silver. But then I looked at this pattern. It doesn't really look like snowflakes to me, which is fabulous, because now look at it here. This is on a birthday card. White background, matte silver. Look how fabulous that is. Now with this, again, this has a certain orientation. So I would use a die to cut out my glimmered background to get it straight. Because if you're a little bit off with it, you're going to notice it. Unless you want your design to run at a diagonal. But it really is fabulous. Look at that. This one could have been a shaker. But I love that it can translate beyond the holidays easily into a feminine card too. Or it can stay masculine. Love! Up next, crafters. Hypnotic background. Now, you can use this outside of Halloween, but it was released around the time of Halloween because right here, it just has energy with that burst. So this could easily be a birthday card. And I'm going to make one just to prove this point to you guys. If you watch my channel, so please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. But look at this here in the background, ink blended, and then with my dancing Day of the Dead doll. A lot of these goodies are on sale in this sale too. So if you want to stock up on your Halloween, if you love Halloween crafting, this might be the time to stock up on some of those Halloween goodies also. Love, love, love. But look at that. Great background with so much energy. Here, I turned this one into a shaker. And look, all of my glimmer hot foil is still there. So that means that all these bits, they're not ripping on the hot foil. That's why I love hot foil over other versions of foiling. Those you can just scratch and it's, you know, they just don't last. This one will last. Love this. Look how pretty this is. Even though it's all the grays and the blacks, and then do a birthday card. Something with music on this too would be kind of cool. Hypnotic background. Love. These two I have not used yet. Crossed lines and the geometric diamond. And then the glimmering swag. This one, you could put like one of those dancing die sets on here and it would have a certain movement because it, to me, it looks like curtains, you know, something center stage spotlight. I love this one. So these are fabulous. This one is wood grain, but I wanted to show you something outside of this. This is a newer glimmer background. Look how pretty it is, and even turn it into a beautiful background for florals like this. I have a throwback die here. Believe this is on sale too, labels 36. And then look at the Susan Tierney Coburn florals. Don't look at these backgrounds and think they can only work with, you know, two-dimensional dies. They can work with a 3D die. They can work here with an interactive die. They can be used for all sorts of goodies. They can layer too. This is it layered. So this is glimmer with glimmer and more glimmer. And it's working fine. This is wood grain background. Look how pretty this is. Navy cardstock, matte silver. I am loving it. I'm telling you, these work great for masculine cards. Then look at the little car. Now, the car is not $5, but I'm going to talk about it seeing that I have it here. This is called Flower Delivery. This is $10, but this is also fabulous. It's unique. It glimmers well. Oh, glimmer goodness. So loving. Okay, crafters, so that's it for the Super Steel Glimmer backgrounds. Check them out. Add 6 of them to your cart for the price of 1. You can't beat that. These are over the top winners. Okay, crafters, next I'm going to go into past kit club deals. It's not a huge category, so I'm just going to do that real quick. Then I'm going to go into the collections with bundles that I saw. Then I'll go into the $10 deals after that. Why? Because it's from $10 or more. Past kit club deals. Let's talk about it. First up, crafters. These are examples of me using one of my favorite die sets, Club Blooms. Club Blooms is now $30 from $40. This is a large die of the month from January 2023. I love her so much so, I have 2 sets. In my video that I just posted yesterday, here I am using Club Blooms. Tropical card, Just even an accent of club blooms with this awesome propagation garden collection. But look at all of this. These are newer cards as well because I started to put club blooms back into the rotation. So love. Both of these cards are from the Mirrored Arch collection. This is a new collection from last month. Look at that. Fabulous. This is from the March Kit Club 2. And then these are from last year. But love, love, love. I'll come back to this card, one of my favorites, because of the stitch numbers, okay? So, Club Blooms, $30 from $40. Love. Now, here's your steal. Blooming Heart is now a great steal in this sale. $10 from $40. Yay. So, even if you get two of this, you're at half off the regular price. Love, Blooming Heart. She does not always have to be Valentine's only. Here I have her as a spring card without the heart background. Then this one, yes, I did this one as Valentine's, but you could also have this heart, bridal, anything. You could do them as shaped cards. $10, this is a fabulous one to add to your crafty stash. As you can tell, very easy to work with too. You get that foliage background, two pieces, then you build the florals on top. You get two sentiments with love and you're done. Love it, love it, love it. So that is Blooming Heart. Steel at $10 from $40. Look how pretty it is, even with the black and the colors. So loving, and an embossing folder. So this is a great steel. Put it in your cart. Done at $10. Here's another steel, crafters. This is the Punch and Pierce frame. This is also a large die of the month. $10 from $40. Here is a card with the frame and then also the sentiments. You get hello for you. Thank you, best wishes. I have used them outside of the sentiments. Look at these. This is on my garden wreath add-on die set. And then here, also with club blooms. You can use it like this for cards with the frame or just use the sentiments out of it. And at $10, that's a steal. Love this. Punch and Pierce frame. Up next, crafters, here's another steal. This is the Say Cheese die set, large die of the month from April 2022. I have a feeling this one is on the way out. She is now $5 from $40. Super steal, Say Cheese. You can make this fabulous camera, and there's lots of examples. $5, winner. That's a great gift to give someone as well. Next, crafters, stocking full of joy. This one is a fabulous steal as well. $15 from $40. So $15, this is still a steal. You buy two of them, you're still under $40. It's two for $30 at that point. This is a fabulous set. You get a gingerbread, you get a gnome, you get a stocking. You can use items in here. Use it like this to put together a card or separate it out and use bits. And I've used this both ways. This is a fabulous set. And at $15, this is a huge steal as well for a $40 set. You're getting 18 dies, but so much variety in here. Just even the foliage, all the holly berries and all the greenery and the candy cane, the stocking. There are just lots of goodies in this one. $15, that's a steal. Stocking full of joy. Love. Up next, crafters, just in time for graduation and weddings and all the things that we love to celebrate, birthdays, and coming into next new year. This is a fabulous set. This is from December. This is Cheers to Us. This is now $30 from $40. Fabulous set. Look at that. You get two different kinds of glass, this bottle, and all different ways of decorating it. Just love this. Look at this on a 5x7 card. Up next, Whale in a Bottle. This one is 30 from 40. Just so fabulous. Perfect for going into summer, all your summer holiday crafting, cruising, vacation. Love Whale in a Bottle. Winner. Just so much opportunity and fun with this oversized bottle, okay? And it does fit on an A2 card. Okay, crafters, so that's it for the past Kit Club deals. This is called the Stitch Numbers and More collection. So here is Stitch Numbers, and here is the More, which is Stitch, Punctuation, and Symbols dies. Together as a bundle, this retails for $30-something dollars. I put it here on the screen, from $60-something dollars. Winner. You can also get it by itself. You can choose to stitch or not. Look how fabulous it is without stitching. Here it is with stitching. Love. That's the symbol right there, the punctuation. So is this, the punctuation. And then there's a stitched high. There are a lot of stitched dies within this sale, but you're going to have to find them through the die category. They're not all together as stitched dies. I wish they were. I would have listed it that way for you. But this is a fantastic set. And when it's on sale and a great deal, use this for a lot of birthday cards, like a sweet 16, 50th birthday. And then this is fun too. You know, hashtag and then something else. But you don't have to stitch it. Just put a gem in the center if you wish. And it's a fabulous set. Look at that. Love, love, love.
Up next, crafters, I'm going to go into collections and bundles. First, I'm going to start off with the beautiful wreaths collection. This is my collection at Spellbinders. There are 5 die sets. And for the bundle, which includes all 5 die sets, this is now $80.39 from $133.99. The base die set to build a wreath. And then also add-ons for the remainder of the year. You get a birthday wreath add-on, garden wreath add-on, Halloween wreath add-on, and Christmas wreath add-on. I use a lot of the Christmas one this Christmas. So what you saw before, this is a combination of the Christmas wreath add-on, these flowers from the garden wreath add-on, and you can mix, match, and play within this collection. Here is another example. This is a garden wreath add-on, Halloween wreath add-on, build a wreath, with some of the Christmas wreath add-on. This is a traditional wreath. So is this. This is the snowman from my Build a Wreath. You see little snowman face? This body, that's the ornament right here for the body. And every single set, all 5 sets, will come with a bow. So you'll get 5 different bows if you get the whole set. Here it is deconstructed. Now with my Build a Wreath die set, what you will also get in this, which I made sure when I designed this collection with Spellbinders, that the direction of the foliage and the twigs have opposite directions. So you can do designs like this, where you have one curling this way and then one curling that way. Okay? So that's also something I took into consideration. If your budget is tight, you could just get the Build a Wreath in here. You are getting some florals, that bow. And then this is the base with the foliage and the twigs. You can mix them together as well. Here's a clean card with a mix of the twig and the foliage. Season's greetings, that's also in here. So you get sentiments in some of them as well. Love the poinsettia too. You get 2 sets of poinsettias. Love this. Let me give you a breakdown on this. Build a wreath. This is the base starter die set. This is the one that you could get 2 of, if you really wanted to crank out a lot of wreaths and swags and such for your cards. This one is now $14.99 from $24.99. So if you don't get the bundle, you can just get it by itself. Almost 2 for the price of 1. Garden wreath add-on. This is perfect for right now. And that is what you're seeing here. Here are 3 examples of the garden wreath add-on. This is now $16.19 from $26.99. Love. So you could do a lot with just these 2. Then there is the birthday wreath add-on. This one is fun because you can do a lot within the collection and outside of having it as a wreath. Birthday wreath is $16.19 from $26.99. Here's an example of the birthday wreath add-on deconstructed. You get the present. You get this adorable cupcake. I love the cupcake. Balloons, little streamers, the sentiment, happy birthday. Super duper cute set. So $16.19 from $26.99. Then Halloween. Love Halloween. The favorite bow for most Spellbinders makers is in my Halloween wreath add-on. This one is $14.99 from $24.99. Let me show you 2 examples of Halloween cards. Love my little pumpkin. And then you get all these little bats and all sorts of fun. Both the Build a Wreath die set and the Halloween add-on here with this dancing watercolor collection. The little legs, they move. Isn't this adorable? So this is with a printed die cut and then create a whole scene. And this is a Better Press background. This is also on sale, the spiderweb one. Love this. I'll put it here on the screen how much this is because that's a winner. And then, of course, Essential Arches. Make-A-Wish Arch label. This is also on sale. It's now $22.99 from $26.99. So if this has been on your wish list, it might be time because now you can get a deal on it. There is the Christmas wreath add-on. And you've seen lots of this one. You can use it with Better Press. You can use it with Glimmer. She's just so fabulous. I'm so happy and honored to have worked with Spellbinders to create this collection. It's not just for me, it's for you guys too. So now we can all build wreath cards. This is one of the hardest things to do. Not with this collection, it isn't. Yay! So this is a Christmas wreath add-on. You can get this one out and ready for Christmas in July because, wow, you can make a lot of beautiful cards. Alrighty, so that's Build a Wreath Collection. Love my own collection. Of course I do. Speaking of loving a collection, up next, this is Nicole Spohr's Merry Mug and Circle Delights collection. If you didn't get it over the holidays, this is a fabulous one. Look at what you can make. The cup of cocoa, hot cocoa. You can make these cute characters. You can turn these characters into ornaments. There's even Santa Claus, all sorts of goodies. The entire collection is on sale for the bundle. $71.39 from $118. Individual items within this collection is also on sale. So I'll just put a link for the whole collection. But you can also get a great deal on that bundle. Merry Mug Circle Delight Creations. That's for the cup. Then now these are for the various characters. You would need to have, I believe, this set. Festive ornaments to then build these two on. Which is the Santa's Crew and the Whimsical Winter Critters. This is the only one I didn't use, but I will be using it this year. But look at all the cuteness that you can make. Love it, love it. You're going to see these again because I have a lot of foundation dies and tags in this one, okay? So that is Merry Mug and Circle Delights. Also, crafters, I didn't bring the whole collection, but you can look at my examples here because what you start off with is with the snow globe. Simon Hurley's Snow Globes collection, the bundle, $57.59. Yay! From $95.99. And the whole collection is on sale where you can make these beautiful snow globes. So last year's holiday collections, they were super strong. Whether it was dyes, better press, or glimmer. And I've been showing you examples and you're seeing little bits of Christmas. They all go together and they're all fabulous. Yeah, cards for younger folks all the way into adulthood. It's just all sorts of goodness and beauty. Love. So Simon Snow Globe Collection. Check that one out too. Up next, crafters. Here's another fabulous winning collection from last year. This is the Dancing Christmas Collection. Love, love, love. But the two stars of the show, especially this one, because certain items went on sale before. This one was always out of stock. She's in stock and on sale. Yay! So you get Dancing Gingerbread. Two of them is now $14.99 from $24.99 and in stock. Love. This one is a definite winner. You can mix, match, and play. This one would be really cute in here with my Christmas wreath add-on. Couldn't you see the gingerbread here in the middle with the dancing? Here, let me show you the dancing. It's so cute. And you get a boy gingerbread and a girl gingerbread. Love it. So $14.99, that's a steal. Figgy pudding. Love figgy pudding. This is my Miami Vice figgy pudding. She has the colors of Miami Vice, okay? I live in South Florida. So this is in pink and turquoise. Look at the little legs. I still love this. These type of cards, these dancing cards, will bring a smile to anyone. They are just as interactive and fun as a shaker card, okay? Love these dancing cards. Figgy pudding is $13.19 from $21.99. That's a steal. These two are like my by far favorites. Then there's the dancing and gifting mouse. His little leg moves. Also on sale. And the little penguin. The penguin is adorable. Look at that. You could have a whole row of penguins because of the small sizing. You could just have them on a slimline card with the little legs going. That'd be adorable. So this whole collection is on sale. I don't believe I saw a bundle, but each individual die set is on sale. And I'm so happy gingerbread is there. So for those of you that have been waiting and when it was sold out, you're like, wow, I'd love to get it. $14.99 now. Add to cart. Yay. Up next, crafters, another collection that's on sale here with the Dancing Gingerbread. This is BB Snowflakes Collection. The bundle, that's now $77.37 from $128.95. That's a steal. A lot of the individual items in this collection is also on sale, so I'll put a link for the whole collection. Look at these. You can make elegant shaped cards. You can make fun, playful shaped cards and all the other goodies that she has in her snowflakes. And these snowflakes are fabulous, too. Crafters, I just found this card. Here is my garden wreath add-on around a better press image cut out with the mirrored arch die set. Isn't that fabulous? So you can use bits and pieces Works very well with Better Press 2. Yay.
All right, moving on.
Up next, crafters, this is exciting. The Monster Birthday Collection. The entire bundle, which is 7 pieces, is now $106.19 from $124.93. You can make all these cute little characters. This is not part of Monster Birthday, but the rest of it is. Balloons are actually from my birthday wreath add-on, but I wanted to show you the base die set, which is part of the bundle. The same Make-A-Wish arch right here. I've used Make-A-Wish arch for everything. This die set, which has finally gone on sale, $22.99 from $26.99. This is a winner. Yes, it's a deal. It's not a steal, but you can make lots of cards with this one. As you can see, I have used it here on an A2 card, just 2 layers of it. And then here, shaped card. Here, shaped card with a stamped image. Don't limit it here with what's going on with these fun, cute birthday critters. You can also elevate this die set like so with sympathy card and this elegant birthday card. You see? Love this die set. I've used this one many, many, many times. Even as a shaker. Here's another example of it with Simon Hurley for Easter. See the shaker? And it plays very well with essential arches. This is $14.99 from $24.99, also on sale. I will go back over this, but because it's part of this bundle, if you wanted to get the bundle of Monster Birthday Cuteness, which will be these characters plus this die, there is a stamp for it. Also, there is an enamel sticker too. So don't forget to get the stickers. This is really cute too, little sticker for the eyes, okay? So you can make adorable cards for kids and those young at heart. But you can definitely use that foundation die for other elegant things too. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. So fabulous. And these critters. One of the Spellbinders makers took, I believe, this one and turned it. What did she turn it into? A beaver. It was adorable. I looked at it. I'm like, you saw a beaver from that die cut? Wow. I wish I could see things like that. Yeah, she used this and then some bits over here, I guess, and made a whole beaver. It was really cute. And then play with it outside of those die cuts. Sometimes if you have an image and you can still make something fun and adorable and ease a card. Love it. Alrighty, moving on. Up next, crafters, there is the Fresh Picked Collection. This is from last year. There is a new collection called the More Fresh Picked Collection. I will link my video here. There are 5 pieces in that bundle. It's now $118.11 from $138.95. Here are the die sets that you would get. And the 5th piece, I'm tired. It's getting dark, so. But these are the die sets. I love these 2 so much. I'll put it here on the screen if both of these are also on sale individually. This one would be Fresh Picked Anemone and Fresh Picked Buttercups. I just talked about this with the More Fresh Picked Collection because I did a trip down memory lane in that video with these beautiful die sets, these mod dies. So love it. And if you're wondering what I'm doing, I store all my sets like this in scrapbook.com storage envelopes, okay? So happy to see it on sale. The Toolbox Collection, I think it's Toolbox Essentials Collection. This is by Nancy Stamps. The entire collection is on sale at a steal. So there are sets like this in there where you can make great things for Father's Day. Look at that glimmer background. $5 for that geo optical, right? Here, there is a glimmer hot foil plate for it. Then there is this and some sentiments. All of her collection is on sale. So I'll just put a link for Toolbox, okay? Definitely check that out. Look at it here with Club Blooms. Love. Look at it here outside of being masculine. Just with a rainbow of colors. So love. So Toolbox on sale. Yay. Here is part of the Country Road Collection by Annie Williams, who also has her new collection, Propagation Garden, which I showed you earlier. Love, love, love. Look at it here with the March Kit Club. So loving this. Fun. I will link my video here if I haven't linked it already. I really had fun with that. And I also talk about metallic splatter in that video. The Silk Metallic Splatter, Spellbinder Silk, is also in this sale as well. Supplies. The Yasutomo, not on sale. If you want to reach $100 for free shipping, you want to add one of those little pots of metallic goodness, the splatter is fabulous, okay? Country Road Collection. The bundle, you're looking at $65 from $129.99. Love. There are all sorts of goodies, and individual items in here are on sale. I think one thing when I looked was out of stock. It might be this, but I believe the collection is all of this goodness here. All year round, all sorts of goodies. You can take this little wagon like that, put Christmas things in here. This is Simon Hurley Easter. I use wagon and then the florals from in here. So I am using bits outside of this collection over here to help me finish a card. Love that. So Country Road Collection, lots of goodness in this one. Okay. And the bundle, that's a steal. Up next, crafters. I only brought one item from this, but I was happy to see this come back because this was retired and now it's back in the spring cleaning warehouse sale. What does that mean? Not many units, I don't think, but why not take advantage now? You can get BB's Butterfly Collection. All the items that are in store now are on sale, part of this Butterfly Goodness Collection. I believe I did see the Butterfly Creator. I was going to use this on a project with some of the new pattern paper at Spellbinders because Spellbinders is getting into scrapbooking, if you didn't know that. So definitely check that out too. Look at their blog. So this is your like absolute last chance to get some of BB's awesome Butterfly Collection and also check out her Snowflakes Collection. Two of them. Fabulous. Fabulous collections on both. Up next, crafters, here is part of Justine D's Game Day collection. A lot of it is on sale. The bundle is on sale and the bundle is fabulous. $56.97 from $94.95. Here is a sampling of it. I'm missing two pieces. I have no idea where these things are. The embossing folder, well, I know where the embossing folder is. It's with my embossing folders. There is a stamp set. And there's also a numbers die set. That's the one I can't find. But this is so fabulous. Love it. You can make fun cards like this just for sporting and such. And I love how you can do the jerseys. And this is an example of the number. And then all these fun sporting goods. This trophy is also in the sale. This might be, if it's not a dollar, it's a $5. It's a thick contour die. If you're going to do this and you'd like to have a trophy like this, that's fabulous. So MVP bundle from the Game Day collection. Love. Up next, crafters, here is a nice comprehensive collection. This is called the Envelope of Wonder. Love. There's even a Better Press sentiment set within the Envelope of Wonder collection. That is on sale. It's at a good deal. So you might want to check that out too. Now I'm going to put a general listing for like Glimmer and Better Press embossing folders. I find that when I condense it like that, it's easier for you guys to see what's in there than to go through the wholesale like a huge encyclopedia and then you start going here, there, and everywhere, and then you miss certain things. So I like to bring it down too. So you can definitely check that out. The base starting die set is this one called the Envelope of Wonder Dies. This is now $23.99 from $39.99. It's a ginormous die set. This is this set, actually. The florals in here, the envelope, all the goodies is right here. Look how pretty this is. You can make an easel card with that. Mother's Day, perfect for Mother's Day. This is the Better Press Sentiments right here. I think it's called Sentiment of Wonder set, okay? Also in this collection, there is the Christmas Wonder, Halloween Wonder, and Autumn Wonder dies. You can get the bundle for $74.38. That's all of this from $123.96, okay? So the individual items are on sale and so is the bundle. Yay, love it. Look at Halloween. Christmas Wonder is the one that I had a lot of fun with over the holidays because a lot of the items can work within this and definitely outside of. So Christmas Wonder is just so fabulous. And Halloween Wonder, if you love Halloween, this is a winner to add. And everything in here has a great price point in this sale, okay? Before I go into the next collection that's on sale, this is another one of Justine D's Game Day collection. That's the embossing folder. And then look at the little football, Miami Dolphins. Yay. Look at that. I just had to show you. Oh, crafters, I'm drowning in my own cards. So you just found that one, okay? See the number? Now you can see it even better. That's the number die. I have no idea where it's at. It must have fallen behind something and I just haven't moved everything around to find it yet. It'll come to me though. Up next, this is the Gnome Drive Collection. Love this one. Every time I see it on sale, I have to tell you guys. The bundle, $62.36 from $103.94. Look at it. The starting die set is this one. So individual pieces will also be on sale. If your budget only limits you to one item, this is the one to get. Gnome Drive Holiday. It has the gnome in it and then the car. The rest of them are add-ons. So this is the one to focus on. These individual items are also on sale. So I'll put the bundle and the collection. Here, this is the graduation one, Gnome Drive Graduation. This is a foundation die. Look how adorable this is as an easel card. Love this. But you see how cute the card is? So the gnome is in the first one. For Valentine's, I used this one, Gnome Drive Hearts for You. Adorable, right? There's the Halloween one. I so love this one. And you can mix this one. I would use this with my Builder Wreath and my Halloween Wreath add-on. I could also use this with the Envelope of Wonder too. Look at that balloon. It's just too cute. If I can squeeze it here, I do have a tutorial of how to make that cloudy sky if you're interested. I did that last year. Step-by-step video, okay? And then look at this. This is the Gnome Drive Spring. Super cute because you can use items within the collection and then you can use it on everything else too. Look at all the cuteness. Okay, so that's Gnome Drive Collection. There are two more collections that I will also link that you can take a look at. The entire collection is on sale. The Four Petal Collection and the Floral Reflection Collection. A lot of items in there are steals. I will definitely put links for those two collections below, so you can definitely check them out. Okay, crafters, I just pulled some cards real quick. Out of the Four Petal Collection, Four Petal Thank You Floral. That's it right here. This is now $13.19 from $21.99. This is that same Four Petal Scroll background I showed you in the beginning for $5. Now you can see it in even more detail than what I showed you with the propagation garden. So look at this. Isn't this lovely? Foliage frame that you can build the florals on. So loving. That's why you can make a bunch of cards with this. The foundation die is on sale. Check out the whole collection for all the goodies. Up next, this is part of the Floral Reflection. This is the Floral Reflection dies. And here, I'm just showing you one top half. You get that foliage frame, build the flowers on. Super duper cute set. This whole thing is on sale and it's a fabulous collection. This is great for making beautiful cards with florals without having to know how to arrange the florals on a card. That's why these floral frames are so nice. Or you want to do quick card making, these are fabulous because you get the base frame to then build on. Love these. All right, one more I want to show you. I'll put the rate here on the screen. This is from the Stylish Oval Collection. So I'll also be putting that. A lot of it is on sale as well. Stylish Oval Hello You Floral. Look at this. Deconstructed on a 5x7. This is it right here. You get that same foliage frame. Build the florals on. Quick card making, but very pretty too, right? Alrighty, crafters. That is it for collections and bundles and more. Now I'm going to get into deals from $10 or more. At first, I thought it was all $10. I got too excited. This is what I was just talking about, but this is now the Christmas version of having a foliage frame, building florals on. In this case, your florals are roses and poinsettias. This is a fabulous set. This is the layered poinsettia tree dies. This is now $10 from $27. This is a by far steal. She's gone on sale, but nowhere near that, okay? So you might want to get this or get two of it because then for your Christmas cards, if you do two, you could die cut the two of the bases at one time. One pizza here and one piece here can be on your standard die cutting machine and just roll through once. Cut a bunch of these poinsettias. This is great to use within this die set and outside of. And you can deconstruct it too where you don't keep the tree base shape. So at $10, that's a steal. Layered poinsettia. Up next, crafters, this is something you might be interested in because I was about to buy it, but then I realized I already have it. This is the Let's Chat Soon Icons press plate. Yana showed a video where she made this beautiful swatch, the Better Press ink, and what she used for it, in case you're interested, is this icon with that. And you can watch her video. It was so pretty. So I was like, oh, I want to make a nice swatch because I was stamping my Better Press ink onto the paper. It looks different than when you press it through. If you saw what I'm talking about and you wanted that set, this is now $10 from $27. So you can use this, of course, to make beautiful cards, but also to do that swatch. Yay! So check out Yana Smakula's YouTube channel for her Better Press swatch. But that's the image that she was using. And I was like, what is that? It looks so elegant and so pretty. So now it's $10 steel. Alrighty, next, pocket full of spring dies. Look how beautiful this is. You get the pocket, you get all of this. Now with this pocket, you could probably use this with the April Kit Club too right now. This is a steal at $15 from $35. Love, look at all these pieces that you get. Pocket full of spring. Next, crafters, one of my favorite stitching dies. This is a fabulous die set to practice stitching on. And then when you are done, look at the beautiful cards that you can make for the holidays with this one. This is Stitched Joy. This is now $10 from $21.99. You get this whole frame to stitch on. Then you get the sentiment to put in the middle, joy, the letters. And then these bits you can put on here. This is so fabulous. So Stitch Joy, $10. Up next, crafters, this is Camper Life. This is $15 from $32. You can make your own cute camper. There are some additional pieces that you can add to this collection. I believe there is a stamp set and then this pretzel and pizza, even fall. I made both Christmas campers, but you can make this all year round. You get the sentiment, Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays. You get this cute cup, super cute. So $15 from $32. Love, Camper Life. I talked about this one earlier with BB's Butterflies collection, so I pulled out some extra bits while I was at it. All of these are in the sale. The two die sets, the card creator by itself. This is $10 from $39.99. Yay. This one is beautiful. So you can make a 5x7 shaped card. There are lots of examples with this from Spellbinders, makers, card creators, and more. So for $10, that's a steal. Check out the collection if you want to add these other sets to this whole BB's Butterfly collection. This is like a smaller scale of that one, okay? So love. So $10 for Butterfly Card Creator. Super steel card. I used this on the Cheers to You collection. This is a brand new collection. It's a Better Press collection. On top of the Better Press background, Buffalo plaid, I have the Lemon Zest die set. $10 from $21.99. Look how fabulous this is. So it comes with two lemons. I put three. You do get flowers with it. These are the flowers. Here is the stem and leaf foliage base. You put these leaves in a different color. Fern cardstock with Spellbinders Peridot. Both of these are on sale now. Spellbinders cardstock is on sale. This is a perfect time to buy cardstock. I think I'm saying this now like the second time in the video. You're going to hear it a third time with supplies. This is the time to stock up on cardstock. Up next, crafters. This is the layered mix and match sentiments die set. Look at this. Right now on the current April Kit Club. Love it. So this is an older Kit Club item, September 2021. Crafters, we're now in 2024. This is on the way out, pretty sure. This is not going to be there forever because this is from 2021. This is now $10 from $27. This is actually a Jennifer Maguire favorite. I watched a video of hers and I picked up one way back when. Now it's still here, so get yours if you love this set. Love you too. Thank. Happy birthday. Hello and four. So I did hello love on this card. And I also used the birthday here and the florals on this one. This is the small die of the month right now for April, which is floss. Is that pretty? And then the sentiments too. Love. Yay for layered mix and match. Just so much fun. Love it. Now we're going to get into foundation dies. You know I am a big advocate of foundation dies. Foundation dies are the ones that will help you finish your cards. I'm just pulling cards right here. These all feature foundation dies. This is a shaped one. Here's another shape. Using this rectangle foundation die to straighten out this Better Press image. Because if I use my trimmer, it's not going to go well. It's just going to be off. It's not going to be right. Some of you can probably say it right now if you watch my videos. Suzanne, are you talking about precision layering? Of course I am. Alrighty, let's start off with some throwback collection goodies. I'll put a link for the Throwback Faves collection. There are a lot of dies in that collection. These are previously released dies that Spellbinders brought back for a limited time. One of my favorites is in this sale. As a steal, label 17 came, left, came back again. Now you can get it for $10 from $22.99. Love this set. Here are two recent examples of it from the March Kit Club. This is it layered up. This is it by itself. See how it just gives a nice background for the sweet owl. The March Kit Club, that's available now in the past Kit Club. Look how pretty this is. Love, love, love. So label 17, $10. Also in the throwback collection, I saw labels 36. I'll put the rate here on the screen. I also saw, a lot of these are there, but the notable, the other one that's really nice is labels 8. And this is a bracket one. This one is $14.99 from $24.99. If you want more of that bracket shape, this is label 17, but here is labels 8. As you can see, labels 8 seems to be just a hair bigger than label 17. And I love 36. You just saw 36 earlier on this example. Here it is as a foundation to have my little scene against that embossing folder. So what's nice about these foundation dies is that they help to quiet a busy background. Busy background, quiet. Busy background, even with the embossing folder, but you see all that texture, quiet. So it helps to give you a place to put something on. Foundation dies gives you a focal point with a natural progression for your eye. Because if you make cards for non-crafters and there's a lot going on, they have no idea what they're looking at. When you designate it like this, even though this is black on black, but you can see the texture, sometimes if I put this directly on that, it's too much for the eyes. Once I quiet it down with a solid background, this is solid, this is solid. It even helps with the embossing folders, okay? Here, it's definitely helping, but it's helping to quiet that background, because if I had put this here, your eyes would be like shades of green, all over the place. It just adds interest too, a lot. I love foundation dies. You're new to card making? These are your best friends to help you get cards done. Get them when they're on sale. This is why I take a moment and make a segment just of foundation dies. So if you're a new card maker, these are your best friends. Get the shapes that speak to you. Sometimes I'll get a shape just because it's a great deal. And then I'll use it and I'm like, oh yeah, it's really nice die. Like labels 5. I wasn't sure about this. She's really nice. This is a new one. This, I believe, is on sale, the scallops. Haven't used that one yet, but these are all those throwback faves. Every single die here that you're looking at, all 8 or 9 of them, I purchased every one of these. Spellbinders did not send me any of these, okay? So I love foundation dies. And when you are stuck in making a card, you're not sure where to go, this is the time you pull out a foundation die. It will help you finish your card. It will help make sense of a card. Alrighty, crafters, up next. Some of you probably already know exactly what this is. For those of you that don't know, this is the notched corner frames dies. Look how many times and different ways I've used it to help me finish a card. This is just a sampling of when I use notched corner frames. So I use it here as a label, here with glimmer. Two stamped images. This is House Mouse. Here it is as a little note card. This is with a floral die set. So it's really cute, even in its smaller sizes as a shaped note card. You get 10 dies. This is now $14.99 from $24.99. Fabulous. Here it is on a masculine card for graduation as an easel. Look at that. So super sweet. The largest die is an A2, 4.25 by 5.5 inch. So when you put it on an A2 card base, see how it goes all the way out? So then you can have fun with a different color. This is the More Fresh Pick collection than this one on this Christmas card, just to add some fun to this 2D glimmer background. Just by doing two layers and that adds interest to this card that has no thickness to it whatsoever. Look at that card. I love foundation dies for that. This is a great one. Up next. Two dies, Essential Stylish Ovals. I'll put the rate here on the screen. This is from the Stylish Ovals collection. This is the Essential Modern Ovals. This is a Spellbinders maker's favorite. If you have to choose, this is the one I would go with. $13.19 from $21.99. Best to get her when she's on sale. These two are like the same, but this is just wider, more oval. This one is narrow, but tall. I want to just show you one example of the stylish ovals. You see how it's like wide, but also tall at the same time. This is more like your standard oval. It's fabulous. You can layer it twice, create a frame. Here I have the frame popped off of that sentiment, put some florals and an embossing folder. But you see how everything is focused here because of that foundation die? Yes. And then here becomes something else. It's not competing. Love that. So that's stylish ovals. I'm going to show you 900 cards for this one. Newest card. This is from the Cheers to You collection. Look at it giving me a focal point for the happy birthday. Then everything else is behind it, right? Even the stripes. Not competing so much with this because I have this all popped up off of that. I'm using these two. When you space it out, it's going to be a quarter of an inch apart, 1/8 of an inch on each side in the increments. 12 dies. This is the same dancing watercolor. Printed die cut, plain background. But then have the pattern paper here with the image. So everything is right here. Happy Mother's Day. You see how I play with this? I love to do it two layers. I do. You saw it earlier here. This is it over to the side with the beautiful floral, better pressed background, better pressed sentiment, plain background. Here it is in black and then background cut out with that die. So I love using it like this, layered up. This was the most experimental I got with it. I put two together and created this crazy thin frame with acetate, then used like skipped one and went in and then made another layer and then put a sentiment on top. But you see how here is now separated from this, but you can still enjoy the embossing folder as opposed to just putting this straight on the embossing folder. She is your best friend. If you're curious and your budget is tight, get one of these foundation dies. This would be one of them I would recommend. I would also recommend the precision layering A2, A and B. I had that in my wish list for the longest time, waited too long to get it because now I'm just using it over and over and over again. Yes, it's a set of rectangles, but it's a fabulous set of rectangles. Here it is again on this Easter card. See the background, see the quiet, then the foliage on top with the sentiment. Here it is as a shaker. Look at that. Shaker on the bottom, no shaker on the top. Having fun. So my little part that's popped up is right behind my little whale. So you can have fun with these. You can let your imagination go. If you wanted a frame, you would just put two beside each other and I could have a frame around this too if I wanted to go that route. That new leafy helix embossing folder and then one here and then another one there. And then here's my floral with a sentiment. Love this. You see? Tell you, quick card making. So my most recent card would be this Better Press. It works fabulously with Better Press, okay? And glimmer and even die cuts. Have fun. Up next, crafters. Now I'm putting these two side by side. Mentioned it earlier. Make-A-Wish Arch Labels, $22.99 from $26.99. That's a deal. Here's your steal. Essential Arches, its best friend. This is now $14.99 from $24.99. You get 16 dies here. You get 7 dies here. But within this one, you're also getting that tag, which I never used. Because this outer layer and these other layers, they just speak to me. I love this design with the lines. That's why I love this one so much. Put it in your wish list if you can't do it now. But if you can do it, these two are winners. A combination of the two. Here it is again. I love the scallop at the bottom. Like, I loved this before. It's just enhanced with this one. So that's why I keep reaching for it. So this is with wax seal and a Better Press plate. This is by Yana. She sells out a lot too. Fabulous Better Press plate that you can glimmer with as well. Here it is with Better Press again. Here it is, what I showed you before. Stamped image. This is a past Kit Club item. Cut out with the coordinating die. Better Press. Look at that. Here it is having fun for Halloween. Here it is for fall. This embossing folder, it's on sale in this sale. It's a slimline embossing folder. Had fun with these printed die cuts. Win-win. Lots of fun, play, and very easy to make a shaped card. You just cut one and then you put a little score line. This is like a half-inch score line. Stick them back to back. Happy that it's on sale so you guys can add this to your stash. If you don't have this, you might want to add that too. Up next, crafters. These two play very well together. They both have this type of shape. Essential Diamonds, 12 dies. And this one is Essential Hexi Gems. Essential Diamonds is $14.99 from $24.99. Hexi Gems, also $14.99 from $24.99. Here is an example of Essential Hexi Gems with last month's March Kit Club. Here is the embossed background. Here it is quieted by just using that as a foundation die. And then I built everything else on. Love. Here is a busy glimmer background, but I love this busy glimmer background. But to bring a focal point to that sentiment, I'm using two of this. One on the bottom, popped up this one, and then put the sentiment, essential diamonds. You see how it works? And these foundation dyes are fantastic for your better press background, your glimmer backgrounds, but you can still get to enjoy all the beautiful ink blending. Look at this one. So you can use these dyes, whether playful and then also something else, then even sympathy cards and more serious. They just offer that neutral background. It's just what you feel. These geometric shapes really does lend itself, though, to your masculine cards as well. So if you're in need of masculine cards, pick one of these then. So this one is with the cute little octopus, dancing octopus. Look at that essential hexi gem and then the embossed background. But you see how by doing two different colors now, your eye goes straight into here first before it starts looking at everything else. At least I'm hoping that's what you see, because that's what I saw when I did this. And here it is again with a printed die cut. Printed die cuts up here. Then in the center, this little guy who is fitted on two layers. Everlasting circles and squares, both of them. 13.19 from $21.99. The largest die in both is 4 1/4 inch. 16 dies in each. This is a steal at $13.19. So you could get two for basically the price of one using it on one of my favorite cards. So this is layering up this, offering that focal point for the sentiment. And then the florals. Love this. Both of them are great for shakers, but this one with the circle, she can just be used for a whole bunch of things all by herself. That helps to build up cards. And I have examples of her. Can't find any of them. Feel like I'm giving you a class on precision layering, but it's just so fabulous. This is precision layering A2, A and B. 16 dies in both of them. The largest die in set A is exactly an A2, 4 1/4 by 5 1/2 inch. Use these dies, especially if you do a lot of better press, glimmer, better press again. You have your glimmer plate that you put on and you cut the paper oversized, because when you put it on the glimmer machine, you don't know if it's straight. Once you drop this die on here, it'll straighten it out for you. It'll help you pick what you want. For this, it definitely helped me to straighten out this background, because this background, if I had cut it just a little bit off, this would look weird. So right now it is straight. Looking at these two right here, you see how you see the background and then you see the start of the A2 card? If you go between these two, they are 1/8 inch apart, meaning on each side, when you mat this on top of that card base, you're at 1/16, 1/16. So it will give you those nice tight little increments. If you want tight little increments, then you can do bigger increments. Here is a bigger increment. So this would be 1/8, 1/8. This is 1/4 inch. So that means I cut this out with an A2, then I came in with the second one. If I wanted to be 1/8 inch, I'd come over to this one. You go back and forth between these two. When you layer up two together with a space in between them, then you get the frame. Once you get the frame, you can pop up the frame, have your image. You can also put a piece of acetate. Then you have all of this with shaky bits. You could put this on top of the acetate and you're just good to go all the way around. So you can make shakers with this very easily. Here it is again, helping to straighten out a better press image. Look how I'm playing with the layers just from these three, same style of card, but then different layers. That's just playing within here, back and forth, coming in real close to the image, sometimes a little bit further from the image. But I love using these two to help keep things straight. If I do it by eyesight and use a trimmer, it's a mess. Sometimes I'll just get lazy and I'll do it that way. Then I'll have to bring on the die to then fix it for me. So these are fabulous for that. Here's another example of it on a background being super tight right here. The 1/16 on each side. Here it is again, making a frame for a stenciled background. Here it is layered up on a stamped image. Here it is straightening out this background, because this background also needs to be straight when you are working with it. If it's a little off, you can tell it's off. Use these dies to help you with that. So at $14.99 from $24.99, this is pretty much two for the price of one. I love these. They are helping me with everything. They straighten out everything. When I play with them, then I get all these frames. Use them especially for glimmer and Better Press. Here's another one. See the layers in black? See the Better Press with the frame? My best friend. Because me using an X-Acto knife, that's not happening. But look at it on the cotton card. It even gives you an embossed edge like a picture frame. Love that. So precision layering, A2, A and B. The best friend to it. 5x7 matting basics. These are larger sizes. Now this is matting layers. The largest die in set A is not a 5x7. It's 1/8 of an inch shorter. Here you're getting 7 dies, but these are still fabulous. And you can use them on an A2 card. Proof in the pudding, A2 card. I glimmered this background, ink blended it, cut it out with one of these dies. Use the 2 layers. See what I made? A thin little frame. This piece I popped out and made a 2-for-1, brought it over here. So if I take this out and put it here, it'll fit right in here. And also, again, look at the layer here. And here I have my wax seal, look like some ribbon or cord. Before I forget to tell you, but I'll tell you in supplies too, because supplies will be last. Vivant is on sale. It's a deal. Any discount, any dollar off, $2 off, $4 off, it all adds up, okay? So Vivant is on sale if you want some Vivant. Luxury ribbon twine cord. I already ordered a ribbon. And I'm loving the fin cord. I've been showing you guys that lately a lot. You can take a look at the fin. F-I-N-N. But see here how I use it on an A2 sizing. It can work. And it's working with the Joyful. Narrow but tall. See how it gives a nice fun frame? So you can use the 5x7. But you can also use it on a 5x7 card. I cut out this glimmered background that I colored up. So it's black to white, and then black again. This now I cut myself for the 5x7. It's 2 matting on top of this, and these 2 are popped up off of that. Here it is again, as a frame. You use one of this, you pick another one, depending on how thick you want your frame, and here it is with another glimmered image. If you trim down an image, and it's a little bit wonky, and now you can't use it, put a frame around it like this, straighten it out, and then you can save it. 2 thumbs up. I've done that too. I was like, oh, I'm going to just trim it. And then it's all lean. And I'm like, well, I'm going to put a frame around it. And then I'm good again. I love using the frames too. I think the frame just offers a lot of depth and fun. Gives a different focal point. So 5x7 matting basics. Now, $17.99 from $29.99. Love, love, love. Almost again, 2 for the price of 1. Up next, postage edge. Not all of postage edge is on sale. Postage edge ovals. $14.99 from $24.99. Postage edge circles, $16.19 from $26.99. And squares, $16.19 from $26.99. I did not see the rectangles. I'll look if it is there on sale. I'll put it now, but I did see these. Here are some examples of postage edge ovals, 2 layer. Again, here, making a shaker. Here, the circle, making a shaker. I love it with the nautical, as you can tell. And here too, the oval. I've used this a lot. I just pulled out a few of them to show you, but so fabulous. If you like the postage edge collection, get it sooner than later. These dies, what also makes them very special, they are 2-for-1 dies. You can use that oval by itself, and then you can use the postage edge. With the 6 dies, you're getting 3 separate sets. So sometimes I'll just use this alone without the postage edge. Yeah. In all these shapes. If your budget can only do 1, put this one in your wish list, the rectangles. I would always go for the rectangles first. Ovals second, and then I go into the circles and the squares after that. I love a good oval. Here's an example of just the postage edge rectangles layered up. But I'm going to keep this out because I really wanted to show you these tags. Spellbinders has some fantastic tags. I'm going to start off with, if your budget can only afford 1 set, this is the set to get by far. Okay. This is assorted tags. She is $8.99 from $14.99. You'll get 6 tags. This I never use, but these fabulous. Why are they so fabulous? They have coordinating glimmer and stamp sets that go along with them. This is a fabulous one for the holidays. Handmade gift tags. Not on sale right now, I did look. But you can put this in your wish list because when it does go on sale, she is fabulous. The tag is from that set. Here is the tag again. This is a glimmer sentiment. You can also use it with Better Press too. Love! This is from Nicole's Merry Mug Circle Delights. It's called Sipping Santa Sayings. A lot of what's in here works in this one. like have a sweet Christmas with the circular one or whichever shape works. There is also this one, handmade by some of this can fit in here. 5 or 6 sets that work with this of just stamps. The glimmer works with it too. That's made to go with that. Here is assorted tags again, the biggest tag with the sentiment right there. If you still want to get more tags and you want to get a second set, the second most popular, create a decorative tag. I love this set. You can make these beautiful tags. You can also put it on a card. Look at that drop-in. It comes with 3 drop-ins and a fringe. Here it is with some club blooms on a card. Here it is by itself. Here it is by itself. Look at this Halloween card. See how the fringe is fun? You just stick this on the top and you just put it in layers. Love, create a decorative tag. She is $8.99 from $14.99. Here's another version with better press. That Christmas stamp I showed you, the handmade stamp on a better press background. Here is the same create a decorative tag, 2 drop-ins with a glimmer sentiment on this card with a glimmer background. So I'm using the tag as a foundation to then build on. Isn't that fabulous? So this is the one that I would go with after getting assorted tags. Like if you can only do one, I would go with assorted tags just because of how far she can go. But then if you want bigger tags and you love to make tags all the time, this one is just so fabulous. She's just the right size, not too big, not too small, just right. Great price point too. And I love this whole fringe accessory on it. This is a throwback. This one is called dotted tag, so this won't be here forever. $6.59 from $10.99. And this one I used twice here. Look at this. That is assorted tags with the From Santa from that same stamp set. And then here is this one layered up. Oh, this is something different. I just put it in there. But here it is layered up to make a shaker. Look at that. And then here it is by itself, the largest one. Isn't that really nice? I love this set. Sentiment labels, $6.59 from $10.99. You get some lovely labels that you can layer up. You have seen it already from me. Here is an example of just using that for the birthday. Here's another example of it. Goal Getter, these 2 layered up. That's this one stamped out with the sentiment. This sentiment is right in here, just stamped and then cut like this, because I can never use my trimmer to cut sentiment straight either. Sentiment labels, just so much fun to play with. Okay, crafters, I just want to cover this real quickly because with the retiring Spellbinders card making kits, there are some super steals and also steals. So the super steals will be the older full-size card making kit like what I'm showing you here. This is $15 from $60. Yeah. So I recently bought this one, which is called Love Grows Here. These are fabulous because they come with everything. I already pulled this one apart, but you get a stamp set, ephemera, 6x6 paper pad, cardstock, card bases, all kinds of goodies. The 3 full-size card kits like this that are left. So Happy, Time Offline, and this one, Love Grows Here. This has an awesome bird die set that's included with it. I showed you on a card earlier. When you look at this product, it'll show you what the dies look like. I have a card that I showed you earlier with the bird on it, but I can't find it. So this is one of the kits that are there. Let me show you a brand new kit though. Is no longer available at Spellbinders, but I just want to show you what a kit would come with, a full size. So 15 from 60, Truly, Madly, Deeply. This is a full kit, card bases and envelopes, ephemera, stamp, more ephemera, chipboard stickers, puffy stickers, instructions, 6x6 paper pad, die set, shaker bits, sequins, and cardstock. So at $15, this is a steal, and this is a nice box, so much so that you could purchase this as a gift for a friend, either someone you want to get into crafting or you want to crop with, and you get them one of these as a gift. This is a nice gift to give somebody. Even a fellow crafter, you can give this as a gift, because at $15, this is a super steal. These are on the way out. So 3 are left in this size. So Happy, Time Offline, Love Grows Here. Now the quick card kits. Those are the smaller card kits. Those are also $15, but the retail price is $45. It will be a smaller kit. It won't come with the full size of cardstock and the dies and all of that, but they're still cute stuff. I did put in an order for the Christmas one. So there is some cute sets in there that are interesting and fun. So I just wanted to let you know, Card making kits are a super steal and a steal. Yay! Let's start off with supplies. The most exciting, cardstock. Raindrop, waterfall, T-topaz. Lots of the cardstock is on sale. I'm going to put a general link for cardstock. Colors will be there. I'm not going to guarantee they'll all be there because I know a lot of people are going to buy them, especially when they go on sale. Also, you'll see brushed cardstock. That's on sale. And this is a pack of brushed gold. There is brushed white, brushed black, and then there's even the brushed envelopes. Those are on sale too. You want to wow somebody? Put your card in a brushed envelope. Ooh, pretty. What's even more exciting? The Susan Tierney Coburn Specialty Cardstock. This is a cardstock that you use for making florals. This is on sale. When you use her cardstock, this is what you're going to get. This is from last year. So is this. This is new. But you see how her floral forming cardstock is? Once it sets, it's like this. You can use her cardstock to make things that turn into home decor pieces. This is fabulous. So when this goes on sale, that's the time to buy it. Here's a recent one from me. Loving the carnation and even the foliage. I'll cut out with this. This can handle water, alcohol marker coloring, and also ink blending. So you can ink on it too. And also some metallic watercolor. It can handle all of it. Love. While I have this card out, right up here, that tab. This is also on sale. This is a new product at Spellbinders. This is the corner notch and punch. I'll put the proper name here on the screen. She's on sale. So you can do corner rounding this side. You can also use a notch like I did here to make a tab for this card. So that's fabulous too. This is now like $2 less. Get it now while it's on sale. That's the best time. All the items that will help you make cards like this, wax seal cards. Wax seal standalone dies are on sale. Wax seal beads, wax seal stamps, and even this is a wax seal die. So all these are on sale. Even the wax seal starter kit is on sale, and that's a great deal. That is now $34.99 from $49.99. Better press cotton card. Cotton card panels come in full size like this, and they also come in pre-cut A2 and 5x7. All of them are on sale in all the colors, which is porcelain, bisque, and pebble. That is white, cream, and gray. These are all on sale. Yay! Better press ink is on sale. The ink pads. The full-size ink pad, I don't see it available in Spellbinders yet, but that is coming up soon. But these are on sale now. They also sell the storage tin for it if you want the storage tin. And also on sale are the re-inkers. Yay! And I believe they carry this tin too to store the re-inkers in. These tins are from Tim Holtz. So you can get your re-inkers, your ink, and cotton card. Also on sale to cut all this cardstock is the Spellbinders trimmer. This one goes out to 17.25 inches wide. I love this. So you can cut your legal documents too. This can do double duty for work. So this is a fabulous trimmer. It's called the 12-inch trimmer, but it does really go out to 17.25 inch. You get a blade and a scoring tool. So it does both. So this is on sale as well. Also on sale, the best ever craft tape. This is 1.25 inch. I only have one roll. I rarely use this one. But these two I use a lot. This is the 1/4 inch and this is the 5/8 inch. This is the standard I use for die cutting and glimmer. When I do better press, sometimes I use this, but I also use this one because when it's this thin, I won't put too much on my cotton card. And then when the pressure hits it, it won't tear the cotton card. So I like to use the 1/4 inch too. If you're curious, this is the time to get it because she's on sale. So these are the standard size. I go with 5/8 and the 1/4 inch. Hot foil rolls are on sale. I like to put the word use on the current ones I'm using. This is satin metallics. I love. This is the one, as basic as she is fabulous. Opaque, black and white, hot foil roll, and matte gold hot foil roll. So all the hot foil rolls, all the colors are on sale, not just these. This is the time to get them when they're on sale. Tool in one, that's on sale. Gems, also on sale. These don't have a terribly high price point, but when they go on sale, that's when you can get two now. And then you can try new colors and new styles. The dots are on sale, the pearls are on sale, all sorts of goodies. Also on sale, this is Vivant. What I was telling you about the ribbon, I saw some of the spools are on sale like this. Look how pretty the packaging is, the cord. Some of them I don't even want to open up because they're so pretty. But I love this. These have a higher price point, but you're getting a lot. This fin metallic cord, you're getting 109 yards. This one, she has a lot too. Satin ribbon, look at this pretty color. It's called steel blue. So I have my Vivant in this. I think I have some more somewhere around here too. Vivant is really pretty. So you can check out the Vivant. It's on sale. Cutting plates are on sale. The turquoise one, the regular clear one. These are on sale. It would be like extended cutting plates. Those are on sale. Universal plate system is on sale. And embossing folders. A lot of embossing folders are on sale. So I'm going to put a general link for embossing folders. Check them all out. Okay, crafters, moving on. This is the end of the video. I know it's been a long one. Thanks so much for hanging in there. I gave you a ton of deals, ton of steals. Products, examples, everything. So it took time to do it. I did not talk about sentiment dies, but I did want to bring your attention to a few. I saw Serenade of Autumn, $13.19 from $21.99. Popular sentiments. Here is just a note from this one. This is $8.99 from $14.99. There is Everyday Sentiments. This is $14.99 from $24.99. Here it is. With the happy birthday, the same tool set. Look at that, ink blended. Also, a press plate, fancy sentiment strips. I just used this with the Cheers to You collection. Here it is, glimmered. This is $14.99 from $24.99. You can press or glimmer this once and die cut it once. Alrighty, crafters, everything will be detailed and linked below. Don't forget to shop those dollar deals, the $5 deals. Those will probably go quicker than the 10 and more. If you are in need of supplies, definitely check it out. Look at cardstock. Look at all the goodies, yellow tape, all these little things. Any little discount will save you money. Don't forget, the top right corner, if you have a Spellbinders account, look at rewards. Apply those rewards to your cart. If you are interested in the April Kit Club, remember, do that as a separate purchase. And one last thing, before you check out, just double check your cart to make sure it's one of this, it's one of that. If you sign out and sign back in, sometimes it will reload your cart. Always check what you're getting and how much the quantity that you're getting before you complete the sale, all right? Alrighty, crafters, until the next video, stay crafty, my friends. This is a big one. She's a great one. Happy shopping, crafters. It's now nighttime. Stay crafty. Bye.